Welcome to another episode of The Grueling Truth. We got a special edition tonight brought to you by Gridiron Mo, a new interactive football app where you get to call what you think the offense or defense should do during a live NFL game and see what all other fans have called also. Check out Gridiron Mo at www.gridironmo.com. Like I said, we got a special show for you tonight. We've got Bobby Morgan, who is the CEO of Elite Talent Management, here to talk about a NFL-style combine coming up in December in Georgia. Bobby, how you doing?
Pretty good. Thank you, sir. Thanks for having me, Coach. Good pass. Appreciate the opportunity here.
No problem. Let's start off. Why did you decide to get into the NFL combines or NFL-style combines?
Well, we just decided, man. There was a lot of opportunities being in the HBCU. I've seen a lot of kids, man, being a Morehouse graduate. A lot of these guys that didn't have the opportunity to just be seen in front of some NFL personnel. You know, as you know, we got a lot of the NFL greats like Robert Brazil, Walter Payton. Those guys come from the HBCU, Jerry Rice. So it's just a passion of mine, man, to be able to have to give back. And just something that I think is necessary for these young men who don't have the opportunity to get on that platform.
Now, I know you got a combine coming up December the 11th through the 13th in Villarica, Georgia. You want to tell us a little bit about that?
Yeah, that we have the V-Plex. It's going to be primarily we got a team coming out of Albany, New York. We also have a team coming out of Baltimore. They're bringing their all-star team. We have the West Georgia Falcons, who we have a partnership with, that we run everything that we have through the West Georgia Falcons, along with Alabama Predators, who will be coming up. We'll have some NFL guys that will be there. Mr. Solomon Brandon will be present. You know, we're going to have a combine for these guys in the morning starting at 8 o'clock. We'll come out and do the vertical jump, the broad jump, the 40. We'll have two benches set up to do the 225, 185, the L shuttle, and the 5-10-5 shuttle. And I will break up, man, and have a little combine game. Just a light scrimmage between the Alabama and Georgia team. And then we're going to pick the all-stars from those two teams respectively.
Okay. And I also see that we got a couple of your agents on, Stephen White, Clyde Snapp. Is that correct?
Yes, sir. These are two of my top agents, man. I wouldn't be, you know, where I'm at without the help of these two guys, man. I thought it was imperative that they came on. They have quite a few of the guys that they represent here in this area. But our agent White is here. He pretty much runs the southeast area here, and we have Agent Snap, who's pretty much up in the Chicago area, St. Louis, Milwaukee, Detroit. He pretty much runs that area up there for us.
All right, let's start off with Agent White. He said you're a recruiter, doing some recruiting. Where are you looking for players? How are you going about recruiting, and how can people get a hold of you?
Well, first of all, thanks for having me, Coach Capaz. It's good to be on the show. Definitely with Mr. Morgan, also Agent Snap. Well, I'm looking for players are really contacting us, and they're going on the website and getting our emails and numbers. Also, I work at the college. I'm running across athletes night and day, so a lot of guys are excited. They want that opportunity, want that shot.
Yeah. Agent Snap, what's the cost of the combine for the players? Agent Snap there?
I think we lost him, man. Agent Snap, are you there?
Well,
I can answer that for you, man.
Yeah,
the cost
ahead,
of the combine, man, it's primarily it's running like $400, but we've reduced it to $200. And some of the players, man, we have sponsorship for. So really at this point, it's not about the money. What we're trying to do objectively is to give these guys opportunities.
Yeah, and the one thing that I did notice about the opportunity is you've got Next TV, which is going to be,
correct.
I mean, do you want to talk a little bit about what they're going to be doing for you guys?
Yeah, we have some sponsorship that's coming out. GotNext TV is, they have the television rights to come out. They're going to film it. They'll be there from the beginning of the combine to the end. This will be televised in front of 11 million different viewers with GotNext TV. It's a sports television show where they're catering to the AFL, CFL, IFL Arena, and NFL football. It's a strictly football network channel, so they'll be out and they'll be recording it for us as well.
All right, and also I noticed on the flyer that you said that the best players from this combine will be invited to a combine later with the NFL. Is that NFL teams or an NFL representative, or what exactly does that mean?
That's both. We have a special invite. As you know, the Senior Bowl will be in Mobile, Alabama in January of 2016. That's pretty much the projected players that will be going to the NFL, the top draft, and you have the NFL Combine, which will be in February, and that will be in Indiana at the Indianapolis Colts Stadium. So prior to that, man, we have an undisclosed location where we have a partnership with Illinois State Representative Arthur Turner, who's a good friend of mine, who will be collectively having a spot where those guys will be coming from Indianapolis over to Chicago, and we'll have some of the top players. And this showcase will feature some of the best players that's like on a pro scout list, but didn't actually get an invite to the combine, like some guys that was probably All-American, second team All-American their junior year, their senior year, didn't do as good. So those are the guys that we're going to look at. It won't be saturated with our mediocre talent, and that's something that I tell everybody throughout our combine. But, yeah, that will be in February right after the NFL combine in Indianapolis.
All right. Agent White.
Yes, sir.
Do you have any final words to say here? We're about out of time. I figure I'll let you get in one more time. Since Agent Snapgood get to talk at all, we'll let you talk twice.
Well, I think I could talk for a few minutes. I'm just hoping that a lot of players are knowing and getting ready for this combine. As I stated before, a lot of athletes want that one shot, and this may be that one for them, you know. And so we bring a lot to the table. Just come ready. If you stay ready, you don't have to get ready. Let's go pro.
All right. Bobby, any final words you'd like to get
through? I surely would. So I just, first of all, Coach Gopash, I want to tell you thank you, man. You know, you've been very instrumental in helping us get a lot of these guys with the HBCU together. You were very instrumental in putting me in touch with Mr. Leon Searcy, Robert Brazil, quite a few guys. The list goes on and on, man, and I really just want to tell you thanks, man. I really appreciate everything that you've done, even with the radio here, you know, with the Grueling Truth, and anything that we can do to make this better, you know, we're on board. I just want to take the time to tell you thanks, man. I greatly appreciate. And anybody listening to this, if you want to know more about our organization, go on to www.elitetalent.biz. That's www.elitetalent.biz. Thanks so much.
Thanks so
all
much,
right.
Folks.
Well, hey, I want to thank Stephen and Bobby and Clyde for the short time he was with us for coming on tonight. So just remember, check out Gridiron Mo, new football app at www.gridironmo, and make sure you go to the Grueling Truth Facebook page and follow us there. So for Stephen, Bobby Morgan from Elite Talent Management, I'm Mike Goodpasture. You've been listening to The Grueling Truth, where the legends speak.